Now, marketers do not aim at changing beliefs because it's a long-drawn process. It goes deep within the consumer's psyche because it's a belief pattern which has been perhaps built over generations. Marketers can at best try to alter the attitude towards a brand. Motivation. What motivates you? A big car? A good career? Spirituality? Religion? Depending on what motivates you, again, would lead to demand for a particular category of products. Now, these are just personal factors, personal to a consumer. What are the other factors? Cultural. Now, what is culture? Defined as values, perceptions acquired by a person as you grow and interact with the environment. Now, typically, as a result of the geographical market that we live in, the people whom we interact with, the culture in that environment starts rubbing off on us. An Indian culture, culture of a particular state, culture of a particular city, a metropolitan city. For instance, in the state of Punjab, one may say that the culture is associated or is synonymous with lifestyle, extravagance, living in style. As a result, you perhaps find the maximum number of Mercedes-Benz being sold in a state like Punjab. So typically, culture, subculture, the caste, the religion, the nationality, the social economic class that we belong to, again, has a rub off on the kind of products that I and you as a consumer would demand.